Make sure y'all subscribe to Jacqueline Rodriguez, famous ass YouTuber.
Da Beach.
Anyways, we're out here at the house. Came here at like 9 in the morning. We've been driving since. Oh my god, you're in
Help.
Yeah.
6 in the morning.
I
being
video. Yeah,
I being video.
No, we'll
become famous. Oh, that's
right. Amazing. What'd you get?
I don't know, what's it called? It's a steak and egg.
Steak and egg.
And I got that.
So
yeah, so we hit a munch.
Hello, I'm here too.
Yay, we arrived finally after what, 7 hours?
7 hours.
Where's the little kid? Where's the little kid?
Get out! Wow, he's so cute!
Update, we're finally here. This is our room. And here is our bunk bed. Katie, TV, closet, and we put our stuff there.
Already eating.
Another closet and here is the view. No, wow, and then there's a balcony as well. We'll show that. We're building. Oh yeah, and ready for the beach. So yeah, bed, bed, and there is another bed here, right? Another bed, three beds in all. Pick the toes. It's a week.
So yeah,
so you ready to go to the beach?
I guess.
So even a change,
and one, two, and so.
It's cold.
That is so cold.
That's why I wanted to do it.
The bath.
Change the bathing.
Katie, shorts,
sandals,
toes. Go get it. So yeah, this is my outfit. We're on our way. Can't see. We're on our way to the beach. That's our hotel right there.
Don't
and the beach.
Walking.
And the beach is like right across from it. Literally, there's Katie. Katie, turn around. Yeah. Yeah. And I have a whole bag of the sandwiches already done. Yay, this beach is right there.
Not that it was red. Lava.
Yeah, it actually does.
Huh?
Dead
ass?
The El Mar is a girl. The beach?
Oh,
ocean water.
Oh, yeah, tell them the story that you told me.
Yeah, the ocean beach, all the bodies of water is a girl. Because if you really think about it, there is a time, if you didn't know, where the water actually turns red.
Mm-mm.
And that's basically their period, their lady's period.
What the heck?
And if you're pregnant, or if you have your period, or if you're doing inappropriate things you're not supposed to do in the water.
It's supposed to hit, a wave's supposed to really
waves,
hit you.
The waves are more aggressive. They hit you harder than how it usually would. So, yeah, not to self. Try not to be a girl.
Yes. And if your guys, babies come out, I don't even know what I'm saying, but sheesh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. And here we are. Florida. I can't even walk right.
Same. So guys, we just got wet, literally. Oh, what's a good light.
Ew.
And we're here at the beach. It's a pretty cool, clear water. It's like the best. Yeah, it's really good and it feels right. And it's just so relaxing. The waves are like smooth, calm. It's just so good. I'm here like... God.
She's Miss Queen over here, you know.
No. So yeah. Look at. So yeah. Basically, we're. we're probably gonna be in the pool. You're gonna see us swim. Stuff like that. So. Yeah. We might shop. We might go out to eat.
She might cook us some brownies.
Maybe. Did they even bring the brownie mix? I don't think they did.
Even if they didn't, we could do something like that.
Yeah. So yeah, but we're just taking pictures right now. So hopefully it'll take a wait. Like that was needed, dude. That felt so nice. Like
you,
right,
the little robes and the fuzzy socks.
It felt nice. Felt really nice. So yeah. Now we're on the way up. Gonna go help cook and eat and then take a shower and then we can see what we go there. So yeah, that's pretty much how our day went. It was nice. So if I have time to vlog, I'll vlog soon. So yeah.
Oh. So that's where we were at. We were right there in that jacuzzi, right there, and then the pool. But oh my god, this felt so nice. It just felt so pretty, and it's just so pretty out here. Wow, loving it, Florida. Loving it. Even though there's supposed to be a hurricane, that's what happens.
Shut up.
Oh my god. Serious.
That though.
Oh my god.
Look how the lights are. It's just so nice. And I didn't really vlog because my phone died right when I came in the hotel, didn't it? Yeah, it's literally. But, oh my god.
Hey guys, welcome back. Well, good morning. Because we just woke up, we ate, and now we're getting ready to go to the beach again. Like, maybe for two hours. Right?
We woke up at 9.
It's like 12.
We're on our way to the beach. Like a Katy carrying all those stuff. I'm carrying this hair and my shoulder. This is what it's been a fall. Literally carrying all these stuff. Back to the big. Get it.
Okay, I got it.
Oh my god, we're using every little bit part of our body to help. Here we go. Walking again. Katie! Now you both have glasses, sunglasses on.
I mean, I guess.
Oh, the braids. Boy, I was a like, mess when I took a shower. It was all tangled up. It was not the mood. so you know. It's so hot outside, guys. Like, I don't even want to go to the jacuzzi. But we came in the pool and it's a lot cooler and it feels great. I think I'm gonna have a little photo shoot with Katie again. She's a good photographer. Look her up. 706. The number will be right here. Instagram. So yeah. But yeah. So we're just gonna be here for a while. Then we go home, dress, maybe eat,
maybe,
or go out to eat. And then after that, we go to.
He says so.
Go kart. And yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. And I look like I do have a sub. Yeah, I think I have a little good tan. I mean, maybe a little too dark. You know, it's fine. So yeah. So I decided to actually go under the water with the phone. Are you ready, Katie?
Wait,
this is where I messed up my face ID, which still to this day doesn't work. Don't use this even if it's a iPhone XX Max. So we're going to the jacuzzi right now just to relax. It's hot.
Obviously.
It's not even warm, it's just hot. Oh, it feels so good though. Get it all the way. Ah, that was our so it's like a ride park type of thing. Basically, there's like.
It's amazing!
It's amazing. She's been here, right? From your experience, is it fun? You had a lot of fun? Ew! So yeah, so I'll just vlog some rides.
Show them the hurricane!
So yeah, you ready, Katie?
Ready.
Ready as a leather. Say hey, baby! Hey! Say hey! No? Aww!
Where's the leather?
Aww. But yeah, so I'll catch you whenever I'm in the vlog. So
maybe in the hurricane ride.
Maybe, unless she drops her phone.
Maybe.
Oh,
shoot. There go my man, looking cute. Oh, whatever.
You can hug your man.
Oh,
ew, bro. No, bro.
Bruh, she found her soulmate. She found her soulmate. That's cute.
Emma pushed me.
Everyone was pushing. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
But no one's supposed to fall.
I know.
Touch it on the bar. You're looking right at him. He's a gray shirt.
What about him?
Video. We're already in Alabama and I've got a little sick. Do I sound sick?
A bit.
Okay, so here we got our horse, Pablo, finna leave to home. Am I right, Pablo? It's not DeMarco, boy. It's not that. His name is not DeMarco. Like a taco. We're gonna ride this. Am I right? Who is it? I'm so sick, but yeah. So we're just out here in the tour section, as you can see. But yeah, and it's cool. It's a cool place, but it's like a restaurant as well, right? Mm-hmm. It's like a restaurant.
It is a restaurant. It's Cracker Barrel.
At night. Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
I was asleep on the way here.
We've been saying it like 20 times. We're at Cracker Barrel. Imagine. We're going to Cracker Barrel. Imagine.
So yeah, but thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I didn't really vlog like that, but I hope I get better at that. So yeah, thank you.
I was like,
bye.